In 1960, when Ethiopian runner Abebe Bikila ran his first Olympic marathon in Rome, just 25 years after Italy's invasion of Ethiopia under Mussolini's rule, Bikila broke the world record and became the first Black African to win gold in the Olympics. His victory marked the emergence of Africa and captured the new spirit. I replay the footage about Bebe Bikila.